Good evening, and we begin tonight with breaking news. A 25-foot boat with two people on board has erupted into flames at Runaway Bay.
The fire started just before 4:30 this afternoon here at the Runaway Bay Marina. Two men were seen leaving this fiberglass vessel behind me here when all of a sudden they started to see smoke coming out of it.
At this stage, we still don't know how it happened, but police aren't treating the fire as suspicious. What we do know is that two men had just finished refueling their vessel when all of a sudden it exploded into flames, sending debris flying into the air. The fiberglass boat also releasing large amounts of toxic fumes. It took two fire crews to extinguish the blaze, while the men, they quickly jumped for their lives and they were lucky to escape any serious injury. Let's have a listen to what they had to say.
The occupants were departing the marina and I believe there was an explosion on board, and they made it safely onto another vessel in the area.
There are also reports about 100 people gathered here to watch the incident unfold, police slamming many of them for getting too close.